Don't overdo it. You can always settle the score some other time. Better to live and fight another day. Boss, take cover. There's a laser sight trained on your head.
Snake, are you okay? Snake! Snake, talk to me! Snake!
Boss, are you okay? Could it be that sniper?
Please select a mission.
Boss, you okay? Could it be that sniper? quiet. Quiet. Our silent assassin. Where's the sniping point? abilities of hers. No doubt about it, she has to be one of the Skulls. Now move in and finish your boss. She's working for Cypher.
Quiet is a valuable source of information, boss. There's no need to kill her. Think carefully. This is your decision. The female sniper. Quiet. Cypher's assassin. She's one of the Skulls. Hurry up and kill her. No. Killing her would be a waste. Bring her back here.
Boss.
Boss.
Support helicopter.
Boss, you're not thinking of bringing her back here, are you? She works for Cypher. We don't even know the extent of her abilities. She is not setting foot on this base.
Good work, boss. Can't believe you took her down alive. Now bring her back here. Let's find out what she really is.
This is too dangerous. Kill her. Don't bring her to our home.
This is the boss's decision. I'll send the extraction chopper.
Boss, you know I've always got your back. But if you bring her here, I'll just have her killed.
This is Pequot. Arriving shortly at LZ.
One bogey on our six. Steady at 0.4 miles. It's tailing us.
Don't lead it back to Mother Base.
Roger. We'll shake it off.
Thank you. Cypher!
Thermals! Clear! Over there! Move! 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 Seize her! Fire! She saved the boss.
She was saving herself.
Fire!
Put her in the cell.
Boss.
Keep an eye on her.
Right. Take her away. What are you waiting for? Move!
Boss, you are going to regret this. That woman...
I know. She knows our location. Either way, one of these days we're gonna have to kill her. But now is not the time. When the time comes, I'll pull the trigger.
Please select a mission. Please select a landing zone. Heading to Central Africa. Thank you. updated. Enemy prison, please select and the map has been updated. Unit dispatched.
Be careful down there, boss.
Marker placed.
According to the intel team, the escaped kids should be around here. Locate and secure them.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Severus Delta 6. Was it all again the Marvin here? Was it all again? Where?
Analysis complete. Please select supplies requested. Supply drop complete.
Pas gevierd hier gehoord. In positie vastgesteld.
Dat was verkeerd. Kom
Analysis complete. Caution, rain approaching. Analysis complete.
Oh, Doc!
select a drop point. Supplies requested. Supply drop complete.
About the kids. It appears there's a movement among them to organize against us. I can think of only one person to be behind that. I'll continue to look into it.
Please select a landing zone. A support helicopter
Roger.
Requested. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. detected. The map, please select a mission.
Departing!
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Please select a mission. Unit dispatched. Unit dispatched. Please specify a project. Please select a mission. Please select a landing zone. Heading to Mother Base.
Hey.
Eyes on Kazuhira. A message from the parasites.
Complete. Please select a mission. Please select landing zone.
Roger.
This is B-Quad. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Please select a landing zone. Heading to Afghanistan. Caution. Sandstorm approaching.
Snake! Talk to me! Snake!
According to the intel team, the escaped kids should be around here. Locate and secure them.
Come in. Boss?
According to the intel team, the escaped kids should be around here. Locate and secure them.
Okay,
subject is in.
Extraction arrived at mother base. Please select a support helicopter.
Roger.
Requested. Please select a mission. Unit dispatched.
Died in the accident, a burial at sea.
This is B-Quad.
The man in charge of that facility has been severely punished. But ever since, the kids have been acting strange. It's obvious they've lost their trust in adults. I was getting reports of them ignoring the staff, or getting insolent, and even violent. And a few days later, several of the kids did a disappearing act. They snuck into choppers and shipping containers and got off base. Why? Your guess is as good as mine. These kids were born in a war zone, forced to grow up as war fighters. If they're left alone, war is how they'll die. But I thought we showed them there are other reasons to live. I never liked having children on Mother Base, but the thought of them going back to the battlefield and picking up their old lifestyle is something I can't stomach. It makes me think of Chico, 9 years ago. We have to get those kids back. Now, they know too much about our operation.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Please select a landing zone. Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
According to the intel team, the escaped kids should be around here. Locate and secure them.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. clouds approaching.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Слышал истории, человек?
Analysis complete. Enemy presence detected.
You gotta extract him.
Map has been updated.
Чужака. Конец связи.
Support helicopter requested.
Понял. Будьте на чеку и найдите противника. Конец связи.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Please select a mission. Please select a landing zone.
You brought back to base have laid out the situation. They all escaped to each of their home villages, or were trying to get home and lost their way. Not that homesickness is gonna explain everything we've seen.
Each of their home villages. They were trying to raise troops for the rebellion.
You really think these kids have an armed uprising in them?
You read the report of the security team member who had a rock thrown at him. There'll be a riot if we don't do something. And Miller, this is because you didn't act fast enough.
Fine. I'll admit you were right this time.
Seal off the kids' quarters from outside contact before it's too late.
All right.
Eli said his rebellion would start when the last kid is brought back, right? You better be ready to meet him head on if it really happens.
Yeah.
You should have left it to me in the first place.
Analysis complete.
Boss, they're just kids. We have a responsibility to see that those kids make it. It's not about feeling protective or the pros and cons. I hate kids. That's exactly what I heard from the people who raised me. Complete. People who abandoned me, more like. Complete. That's the spark that kept me going, you know? I wanted to show those adults what I was made of. Wanted to get back at them one day. But before I knew it, I was all grown up. Never saw it coming. All of a sudden, people treated me as an adult. Some adult I turned out to be. But I feel like if my life had been different, if the adults I knew had been different...
A Soviet soldier. A lot of them came from Central Asia before, but lately they've been using more and more Russians. Simple, really. There's less hesitation to pull the trigger if they're not fighting their own race. Morbid cynicism, but it gets results. That's humanity for you.
If that's still possible. Boss, there are still kids out there. Bring them back safe.
Boss, it's me. Eli's revealed what he wants. He wants to speak with you. With Big Boss. He just said, bring my father here. Eli's too smart for his own good. No way to tell what he's thinking. All we know for sure is his men are important to him. That means we can use the escaped kids as leverage in any negotiation. Once you've brought the last one back, I'll interrogate him. If the kids do rise up, we'll meet them full force. End of story. I didn't want things to turn out like this. We could have prevented it, but it's too late now. If Eli means to take this all the way, he's gonna force us to do the same. Boss, go get that last kid.
Guard post captured.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Extraction arrived at mother base.
According to the intel team, the escaped kids should be around here. Locate and secure them.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
You
mission list.
Updated.
We've received a new job offer. The details are on your iDroid.
Plant expansion. Extraction arrived at mother base. Unit function added. Development project has been added. Please select a mission. Please select a landing zone. A support helicopter requested. Please select a mission. Unit dispatched. Extraction arrived at mother base. Mission list updated. Please select a mission.
The CFA are gearing up for a large-scale attack against Angola's MPLA government. They're assembling an armored column to the north of Nova Braga Airport and will be ready to move soon. We've been contracted by the MPLA to put a stop to them. But the civil war will keep burning on, whether we accept this job or not. Another east-west proxy war with the communist MPLA on one side, and the capitalist-funded CFA on the other. An endless seesaw of blood and violence played out in the hands of the superpowers. I had my doubts at first.
Thank you.
are assembling an armored column to the north of Nova Braga Airport. Your job is to wipe them out. Listen to the tape for the contract details. Just be aware that the column's commander served with 5 Commando and later made a name for himself in South Africa's 32 Battalion. He's a hardened veteran, so don't take him lightly. Boss, I have a report from the intel team. The targets are now on the move. I sent their predicted route to your iDroid. Check your map.
Yeah.
targets are almost history.
Snake, are you okay? Snake!
The CFA are assembling an armored column to the north of Nova Braga Airport. Your job is to wipe them out.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Supplies requested. Supply drop complete.
Gunship from the front. You won't win in a head-to-head shootout.
Guard post.
Just one target left. You never cease to amaze, boss. Good. You completed the objective. Now get out of there.
Updated. Please select a landing zone. The support helicopter requested.
Quiet.
Please select a mission.
Alright, you're out of the hot zone. No enemy forces in pursuit. Mission complete.
Specify a project.
Departing!
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Yes, mission complete. As we suspected, the mastermind behind the kid's escape was Eli. It's hard to believe, but apparently he'd been plotting an armed uprising against us. He could be hiding something else, too. Ocelot's gonna press him for answers. Get back here as quick as you can.
Where is he?
I told you. Your father's not here.
They're back.
Yes, they're back. But don't get any bright ideas. Your quarters are under full surveillance. Your weapons privileges have been suspended. No more uprisings for you. Did you really think it would be that easy, Commander? You'll get your boys back. Even see the boss, too.
But first, I need to know what you sent them to do.
They wanted to leave.
To their homelands.
They wanted to go home. That's all.
So they were just homesick, then?
Not quite. Militia warlords, PFs. The armies that murder their families. Cousins, brothers, parents. They all had someone they wanted to kill. I told them, last chance to face the world with no regrets.
Last chance?
You better be ready for your drag back here. Ready to face the world as enemies.
No!
I'm not like you!
Him?
What the machine?
Goodbye, father. I don't need you anymore.
Really an accident? Or did Eli just rig it to stir up the boys? Either way, he had to have been planning for this all along. Bidding farewell to the world.
Boss, we're looking for the kids in Sahalanthropus, but there's still no sign of them. We don't know if the chopper pilot is alive either. What have we gone and put in the hands of those kids? We don't know how bad this is until we find them. Also, regarding our concerns about Eli, I finished looking into whether or not he's a product of that project. I have an answer. I put it on tape. Give it a listen. Boss, I've updated the mission list. We've received some new job offers. The details are on your iDroid.
Please specify a project. Development project has been added. Please, the landing zone.
Roger.
This is Pequod. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Thank you.
construction.
Eli hijacking Sir Lazarus. We know how he got it moving. It was Emmerich. He used the kids in the staff living quarters to carry out his repairs. We got the details on tape. You're gonna want to hear this.
Decoding the informant's report. That floating kid we've run into a few times now. Looks like he was a test subject in clinical experiments. The Soviets called him the Third Boy. The Third Boy was brought to a lab on the outskirts of Moscow from Czechoslovakia, after which he was due to be sent to a research center in Leningrad, then Siberia, and finally an academic town in Novosibirsk. It doesn't appear that the researchers witnessed the talents we've seen from him, but nevertheless, he was quite the popular subject. His latent cognitive abilities suddenly awoke en route to Moscow. According to the report, the Third Boy was easily influenced by other individuals' biofields. Evil thoughts, in particular. They affected his mind like a virus. Extreme anger or resentment, motives for revenge, in other words. Now, during the transport flight to Moscow, the boy was exposed to a powerful mental energy field coming from a certain individual. Ever since, being conscious of his powers, he's become a sort of energy generator. What's unique about him is the way his acute telepathic abilities get taken over by another person's will. The boy began to physically parasitize individuals experiencing extreme anger and codify the host's desires. This includes amplifying the host's natural strengths. Or, in accordance with the host's desires, he can also implant program code in another individual, making them a puppet, essentially. Human neural synapses transmit weak electrical currents between neurons.
Is their work. We won't be able to send in another chopper for now. Boss, you need to eliminate the skulls. We cannot lose Code Talker.
Updated.
Boss, come in. Boss? Boss!
Chega por agora.
Boss.
Mais tarde eu volto aí. Valeu, falou.